of talking about. Guys, let me just quickly show you for a second. I wear these belts all the time. This is, I get asked about it always. What belt are you wearing? You see how stretchy that is? If I have a big lunch, I really appreciate it. This is the Bell & Howell mesh belt, and I swear by them. You know normal belts? They have the holes in, and the hole is either too big or too small. You have to pierce another hole. These belts don't have any holes. You can place it anywhere you want, so it's the right size and it stretches. For my host pick, the folks at Bell & Howell did a real brilliant deal for Father's Day. You get three belts, it's $9 a belt. Three belts for $26.99. Okay, let me quickly go over what we've got. You could choose, and they all come individually boxed. There's navy black brown, or for the summer series, we have white, black, gray, or the tweed series, which is what I've been wearing as well recently. There's the blue and the white, the black and the gray, and there's that gorgeous khaki and black. Fewer than 200 if you want the tweed series. I love them, and I was turned on to them by Mr. Chad Allen because he was wearing them all the time. Chad, these are such a great idea.
Now, are you calling me a fashion influencer?
You are, Chad, as well as many other things. You started this.
Well, you know, mesh belts have been popular for years and years. We at Bell & Howell don't pretend like we invented the mesh belt, not by any stretch of the means, but golfers, athletic people, golfers especially, have worn mesh belts for years, decades, okay? But here's the difference. We at Bell & Howell know how to mass manufacture for 99 countries. We've been around 115 years. We're not shy about, we make millions of them. And so that gets the good value to all of our customers here at HSN. You're talking real leather, real metal. Look at the stitching around it. It's gonna last you for years.
I love them.
And there's no holes, I'm gonna pull it up out of the shot, no holes in this entire belt because the whole thing is a hole for all essential purposes. And there's even a leather tip at the other end as well that's double stitched, so it's never going to come around. Stitching on the front, stitching on the back, so it's full 360 degrees. But what do you need to know? One size fits all. There is no sizing on this like traditional belts. One size fits all. You have the extra leather loop there to catch the extra fabric. The only hardest part you're going to have to do is picking which collection do you want to buy today.
If you want tweed, 175 left before it's gone. This is the white, black, and gray, and the blue, black, and brown. You do get all three, and there's a couple things that I hope you notice because Chad said them. He just dropped these big pieces of information. You said real leather.
Oh, yeah.
Real leather tips, real leather accents. That's what you're going to get, and that's what you will feel. So there's a quality here. Belts are a necessity, but they are a nuisance. They are never perfect. This belt is perfect every single time. The team did agree to maintain that host pick pricing, so you still get the saving, you still get the discount. Lowest price we've done at $26.99. And I can tell you, we will guarantee Father's Day delivery if you're ordering tonight. However, this is the last presentation where that Father's Day guarantee is in play. The reality is, though, Chad, you know, quality like this, yes. Belts like this of any brand, you can't get them for $9 a belt.
You can't. In fact, this belt is full leather. You can see the price right here, Adam. I mean, it was, you know, $85. It's a full leather belt, though. Ours is not a full leather belt, but the point of why we bring this out here is because there's holes. This is what I want you to see. There's holes always on belts. We're used to seeing that, and there's the tags go through one. So there's actually five adjustments. That means I can only grow or shrink, what is this, about 2 inches
sure,
right here?
Sure.
Okay, no thank you, and this is firm. I can't even squeeze this to where it, okay, so this is the leather belt that's firm, has holes. Yeah. Where do we need to go? Why do golfers, athletic people, trainers, all the athletes, why do they stick with mesh belts? It's because it grows and shrinks with you. It's stretchy, and you're able to, sit down without it cutting into your stomach. At the end of the day, you don't feel like you have to rip it and take it off. Every time you put this mesh belt on, you can put it wherever you want it inside there. I can poke that metal through, and then as I pull it out, watch, there's no
hole. Doesn't damage it.
Does not damage it. The woven design is tight, but it holds that metal piece right wherever you want it. What does that mean for you? Can we take a look at my belt?
Sure.
Because I'm gonna step off to the side here. Every time I have a big meal, every time I get on an airplane, I might swell a little bit. I can put my whole hand in there, but it doesn't stretch the belt out. If I stop swelling, or I go to the bathroom, maybe my stomach's not so bloated. After you have a few beers at night, your stomach gets bloated. Your belt can grow and shrink with you if you have the right belt. Take a look at the video, though. You will see men, you will see women. It is unisex, it is one size fits all. I'm a 32. The reviews talk about size 42, 44.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, the entire belt itself is 42 inches in length with stretch.
Yes.
So it goes larger than 42 inches. It's 42 at its most, but you can stretch up to 44, 46. The reviews are highly rated.
If you want, people are asking what one you were wearing.
Oh,
you've got the tweed on.
This is the tweed in the navy.
Okay, so I'm gonna go over those details again, folks, because this is the last presentation where you can get the tweed. The belt that Chad was wearing, is he's got the blue and the white on. That's the tweed series. There is 100 left now. You'll get blue and white, you'll get black and gray, and you'll get this khaki and black. So that's, and again, individually boxed, so it tells you what colors they are. That is a really nice collection. It's a more limited collection. And again, 100 orders left, you get all three. The next one is gonna be your white for summertime, for traveling, for vacation mode, love it. This is black, this is gray, you'll get all three of those. And then we have our brown, black, and navy. That's the one I have on today. I have this collection at home. Again, this is real leather, genuine leather that you're seeing on the tips. Brilliant, fashionable, sensible, versatile. It does all the things you want, and ultimately, it's better than a regular belt. You wouldn't, I mean, Chad, honestly, why would you ever buy a normal belt over this? You just wouldn't do it.
In fact, I haven't, well, belts are the number one gifting item every year at Christmas time. I have really never had to purchase a belt. Mm. I had to purchase one about 2 years ago. It cost me $80. I was mad. And then I bought that one as a comparison. It was $85. But quite frankly, friends and family have purchased belts for me as a gift over the years. Designer belts that cost $300 or $400. Do you know where they stay? In the drawer.
Yes.
I never end up wearing them because they're not comfortable. This is comfortable. It flexes with you. So if you're sitting down, this will actually, you know, instead of cutting into your stomach, it'll actually conform to your body, which is a big deal for comfort. And I have to say this, if you are a woman and you wear dresses or big ponchos in the wintertime, you can belt those things as high as you want. It doesn't have to be on your waist because there's no holes. It allows you to belt it at different areas of your body and get you that the waistline that you've always wanted. We see it a lot here with our big jackets we sell. You'll see it now that you've noticed the belt. We have these styled with our fashion stylist, and they love them because they're so versatile and can be used for so many areas. But Adam, if you only pick up one set,
yes.
There's one set right there. There's one set right there. It doesn't matter if you're a man or a woman. Buying one set is gonna be your only mistake because the tweed is for everybody, but you should always have a solid set as well.
So tweed is nearly gone. I have 75 left in tweed. Kevin, you said the other best seller is the front row here? Okay, so tweed is nearly gone. If you're ordering now, you'll get one. The best seller after the tweed is this set here. Again, core classics, brown, black, blue. You get all three of these for $26.99. Yes, Father's Day all day long, birthdays all day long, gifts all day long. But just to replenish, to refresh, to reinvigorate the belt wardrobe, these are nice, modern, fashionable, classic, all the things you want it to be, but so wearable. You never need, you gain weight, you lose weight. The belt buckle never seems to be in the right hole. The hole isn't correct. You maybe gotta pierce another one. That'll never happen with this. There are no holes in it. It pokes through the mesh and it looks, again, like a normal belt, but it's better, it's ingenious. I say this, and I know we say it jokingly, but I mean it in all sincerity. When you have a mesh belt, you would never go back to an ordinary one. They're nowhere near as good.
I haven't. And you don't. Because when you have this stretch, but the support you need to hold your pants up, it makes a difference. So that means if I'm driving in the car for a long time, if I have a big meal or too many beers, I mean, this will allow you to grow as we do as humans throughout the day, but still is tight enough to hold your pants up and then take a look at that buckle. We have a metal buckle here that really looks designer and nice. Men, women, one size fits most. The tweed is a designer, but don't forget to pick up your solid black, which are in both of the sets because you always need a solid black belt.
Tweed has just sold out, so thank you for your orders on tweed. The best seller now is at the front, which is blue, black, and brown. And as Chad said, we also have white, black, and gray. The thing is, you'll use them all, so you can't have enough.
Thank you, Chad.
Thank you, Adam.
Fashion advisor, designer, model, you do it all.
Well, you know, if you're working, I'm working, here we are.
You do it all, Chad Allen. Thank you so much for shopping with us on our mesh belts from Bell & Howell. We have a lot of great things still to come.